Hello and welcome to another Kikusui Electronics YouTube video. Today we're going to discuss electrical safety compliance and how to automate safety testing. All electrical products must undergo a wide variety of safety tests outlined in standards set by nationally recognized testing laboratories before they're mass-produced and released to the public. The most common safety tests required by these standards include high potential or Hipot tests, insulation resistance tests, leakage current tests, and ground continuity tests. Depending on the device under test, or DUT, test engineers are required to follow strict guidelines when testing the safety of their products during both the R&D phase and when on the production line, which can be extremely costly and time-consuming. Luckily, with all-in-one safety testers like the TOS9300 Safety Analyzer series, we can automate test settings to ensure that your product is compliant with the most rigorous international electrical safety test standards. The TOS9300 can save and automate up to 20 programs consisting of 100 steps each. To keep things simple, we'll create one program consisting of 3 steps. Say, for example, you want to test the dielectric strength and insulation resistance of your product to protect the consumer from electric shock. All you would need to do is press Auto, input your test settings from the front panel, press Save, and your test is complete. The TOS9300 will automatically know to conduct these exact tests every time you press the Execute button. This can also be done remotely using the TOS9300's LAN digital interface. Simply input the IP address displayed on the front panel into your computer, tablet, or smartphone, and create automated programs using the virtual front panel. And there you have it. The TOS9300 Safety Analyzer series offers a wide variety of automated safety testing solutions for test engineers operating in R&D, quality assurance, and laboratory test projects. For more information on the TOS9300 series, or any other Kikusui products, please click on the link below or contact us directly through our overseas email. Thank you for watching.